Now this is a story all about how my boat got flipped and upside down. Next time I think that I should just sit right there and should call for help from an instructor named Claire. Scary style strand with my board and shades, feeling sad, plus I can't catch any waves. Paddling, turning and feeling like a fool when I saw some guys out with Outdoor Dublin Surf School. They were supping along, just having a crack. One of them was even in a kayak. So I asked politely, have you another board here? She said,
first you gotta go, take a jump off the pier.
I followed with haste as she led the way, but to my heart there was feels all over the bay. Could I give it a miss? No, I had to stick with it. Put my life jacket on and said, let's wreck it. First class, yo, this is rad. Supping on water that looks like glass. Is this what the people of Scary's living like? This might be alright. Outdoor Dublin was fab, this was very clear. So I booked another session and I'll bring all the gear. The conditions are good, weather should be fair. Don't listen to me, it's Jack's weather.
Saturday, it's 34 knots right across Dublin Bay. Sunday comes with a slight chance of rain, 14-18 the temperature range.
They pulled up to the slip about 7 or 8, kids yelled over to me. Looked at my board, I was finally there, just up in the bay with the wind in my hair.